While addressing stakeholders in Hoima Town at Hoima Buffalo Hotel, Mike Ating Ego, the Deputy Governor of the Bank of Uganda, noted that digital money transfer services are readily available across the country. He asked people to embrace them because it reduces the use and circulation of currency notes.
Tomorrow, this matoki seller, if they have a kid at school and they want to pay school fees, right, they will hack as they must. Do you have the mobile money account? If they say yes, you transfer. In that way, we will reduce on the use of currency notes, which are expensive to print, and also it means that other products can come from there.
He added that the Bank of Uganda decided to reach out as one of the way of sensitizing Ugandans on financial literacy. The deputy governor asked commercial banks to ensure that they address social sustainability of Ugandans.
Asking all the financial institutions, what is your role in social sustainability? How are you adjusting your business models to ensure that you are addressing social sustainability? You are reaching to the bottom of the pyramid. If you cannot extend loans directly to the fishermen in Lake Albert, how are you working with fintechs? How are you working with Momo? How are you working with Airtel to ensure that you get down to the fishermen in Lake Albert? In that way, you will be talking to social sustainability.
He further highlighted on the new changes in the banknotes that were printed this year that don't bear the signature of the former governor Tumsime Mutebile.
A series of these notes are for 2022 only. That's where the signature appears for the series of the year 2022. The other series, the earlier series, had the signature of the late governor. And to the extent that we need to keep on producing currency notes to meet the demand, the 2022 series was signed by me.
So which one? Are they both valid? Or?
Of course, they're all valid. Like the press statement mentioned, that they will circulate all at the same time.
Michael Muramira Chakashari, the Deputy Hoima Resident District Commissioner, asked people to report counterfeit cases to police.
Doing a good job to come and report the money which he has found maybe in his possession. He doesn't know how he got it. So please, Mr. RPC and the police officers who are here, don't arrest these people because they are innocent and they are doing a good job.
A bank that prioritizes, that puts people at the center of development, that prioritizes employment generation.
The deputy governor of the Bank of Uganda also encouraged stakeholders to join hands in the fight against climate change, especially in the Albertine region, where oil exploration is taking place.
A conversation with the banks. What is your role in environmental preservation? How are you extending your loan portfolios to ensure that the environment is sustained? Are you extending your loans for greening the economy? Are you extending your loans towards sustainable energy production, right? So that we do not continue with the degradation of our environment.
Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.